Students have been arrested in just 4 weeks for bringing guns to their schools. And today, CCSD police plan to discuss what they're going to do to stop this. Take a look. This is a map of the schools where the incidents happened. The first one happened within just the first week of school. The most recent one happened just this week.